shift here for this line. Hoffman buzzing in front, scores, and there it is. Mike Hoffman is off the schneid, and the Senators have the lead.
It comes on a shift where Guy Boucher flips the lines again and gets Pyatt back up on this line. As I mentioned in the first period, I think in the long term, this is a little high in the batting order for Pyatt, yet he makes a terrific play here. He protects the puck.
The Vancouver's over. Hutton is back to pick it up, being shadowed there by Versailles. Good Brands to turn the puck over to Hoffman. Poke check by Markstrom. Hoffman spins, shoots, scores! A gift for Mike Hoffman, and Ottawa opens the scoring.
Good job here. It's a little Hutton play over to Gabranson. That's where Hoffman closes that off. Now he gets a bouncing puck, and Markstrom makes a high-risk gamble, fire poker play.
Could get off the inboard, set up on the left wing hash marks, creeps into the circle, plays it down low, in front, scores!
Has no chance as that puck goes right over his left shoulder. Hoffman goes down on one knee to shoot it, and it took him 8 games to get his first goal of the season. Well, he has now 3 goals in his last 4 games.
Drops it back, and comes Hoffman, a quick shot, and Price got a shoulder on that, and a quick release by Hoffman. Carlson beats Stone across the Hoffman, shoot, scores! A power play goal for Mike Hoffman, and the game is tied at 1.
Mark Stone, he changes his angle. Carey Price actually thinks that Stone's going to shoot from the slot area. He kicks it out wide, and Hoffman, it's on his stick, off his stick, in the back of the net.
That save, it might be a big one.
Yeah, 2-0, you need something to stop the bleeding, and Anderson finds a way to keep that one out.
Broussard across, there's the shot, rebound! Oh! Scores! Hoffman!
Chris, you know it always starts with a big save at one end, and it goes the other way, and Mike Hoffman finds his 5th goal of the season. Good east-west play, shot on goal, big rebound, and Hoffman skates right back to the front of the net. He's able to jam it in.
The opening game of the year against Montreal. Here's Stone, flips across, Eric Carlson scores! Hoffman!
A seesaw battle, but all about the heads-up play of Eric Carlson. Waiting, looking for an option, and Hoffman with the redirection.
Right in our line of fire here, and he missed by inches. Got another chance, score! Patrick goal, Mike Hoffman! And a milestone goal in more ways than one. The first career hat trick for Mike Hoffman, and the 300th career assist for the captain, Eric Carlson.
So the Senators to the man advantage, here's Phaneuf. Yelling it to Stone. Now Turris. Bobby right back to Stone, across to Hoffman, he scores!
Coming off power play goals in consecutive games for the first time this season. And now they've got power play goals in 3 straight. And the hottest guy in the NHL right now.
Out of Stone. Trying to go through to Hoffman. Phaneuf got hurt. He went down awkwardly. Gets himself up slowly. Here's a shot by Hoffman. And he rifles it into the net to make it 4-2.
See, you freeze the goaltender. Marc-Andre Fleury's got to play for that Carlson shot. He's got to rock it. By the time he gets down to that play there, he can't get in position to make the save.
As a look back to Phaneuf. And he comes, knocks it across to Hoffman. Back to Phaneuf in the high slot. To Carlson. Slaps that pass across, blocked by Fowler. Phaneuf. The Hoffman shoot scores! Mike Hoffman, the overtime winner! A power play goal! And Ottawa's won 4 in a row!
It comes back, the shot is blocked. The pass is blocked, it's a broken play, and then Dion Phaneuf quickly just throws it to Hoffman. We've seen it many times, but the Hoffman goes down on the one knee. Nice no-look pass right in the wheelhouse of Mike Hoffman. What a shot.
From the blue line. Pass over by Carlson. Side of the net, score! Hoffman. 2-0, Ottawa.
For the Senators. They look like a well-rested team. Playing against a club that got in late last night.
A deflection scores! Mike Hoffman! Off the Carlson shot! 7 seconds into the power play.
The importance of winning a draw in the offensive zone on the power play creates this goal. As well as running your route. Support goes back to the point. Phaneuf down low. Right through the seam. Now Carlson throws it. On a set play to the high slot with the redirection.
Here Phaneuf with time. Dion Phaneuf to Eric Carlson. Back to Phaneuf. feeds across. Turns the drive. It goes off the leg. Hoffman scores. A great bounce to Mike Hoffman. And he puts it home on the power play to give Ottawa a 2-1 lead. Here's Borowiecki with it. Now Pageau sends it back. Hoffman scores. Wow. What a feed from Pageau. And Hoffman snipes to give Ottawa a 2-goal lead.
There's not many guys in the league that can make that play. That one-timer from Mike Hoffman.
Command, there's a shot by Hoffman. It's Ryan Dzingel who came on. Beyond Phillip to Carlson. Hoffman, one-timer, blocked by Hunwick, and they score. A deflection off Hunwick. We thought he blocked it, and the Senators have tied it up 2-2. A 6-on-4 power play goal.
The ice surface here tonight.
It's amazing to see. He's left such a great impression here. Hoffman, and he gets the puck in a perfect position, and he just unleashes on this with a one-time shot.
Less than 30 left. Senators have come on here in the second. After the Jackets have taken the lead. Another attempt, and it's into the net. The Senators, for the first time, lead by two. And Hoffman's got his second of the night and team-leading 17th.
Here's Mark Stone, late man is Turris, and he had it on his backhand. Hoffman scores! Let it fly, and he has his first ever goal against the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Kyle Turris has no lane. He puts it on a tee for Mike Hoffman through a screen by Mark Stone in front of the net. He stops right at the top of the crease. Vasilevsky can't track the puck because it goes by the left side of Stone.
Tied around. Carlson read that perfectly. Held the puck in along the boards for Turris. Line mates are changing as Hoffman shoots. He scores! What a shot by Mike Hoffman on a pass from Kyle Turris.
Hoffman gets closed off there by Zaitsev, and you couldn't have placed it better. Up and over the blocker, off the post and in.
Comes Hoffman with it. Comes back to Phaneuf across to Carlson. With time, Erik Karlsson feeds back to Hoffman. A bullet shot scores! Tipped in front, and a power play goal has given Ottawa a 3-1 lead.
Hoffman's going to pop it back. Phaneuf right over to Carlson immediately, through the seam, back to Hoffman, and a short side shot that Carlo is in front, and Hoffman slides across the screen as well. Tukarask is unable to track that.
Center he does, and nobody was around except for Kelly. Here's Chris Kelly back the other way, drops it off for Hoffman. Hoffman stops up. Chris shot scores! Mike Hoffman with a shot, and it gets through, and it is 3-1 Ottawa.
Left-handed shot, just turns back, waits for traffic. And if this hit Duchesne on the way in, I am not sure. And certainly a good job by Kelly to go to the net on the play.
Power play goes back to work. A chance to tie it up here as Turris feeds across. Hoffman in, wait, shoot, score! Mike Hoffman ties the game! A power play goal!
A laser beam short side, screen in front, gets into the eyes of Matt Murray. That allows Hoffman to step in, take his shot.
Takes a long look. Sneaks one across for CC. Stolen back to Hoffman, and he scores. Stalock sliding to his left, and Hoffman has his 14th power play goal of the season.
Lowry plays against the team's top lines every game and still contributes with 14 goals. Here's Hoffman, trying to make a pass, it comes back to Broussard, and there's the goal scorer. Greg talked about it. Mike Hoffman with that great shot gets the Senators the early lead. From the chance with that great speed of Nick Ehlers, they knew he'd be the first one to it, and that kept things alive, and they tied it, and now another play around the net, and it's a goal. This one banked in, and the Senators get their lead right back.
Hoffman ends up with the puck, wins the battle, throws it towards the net, goes off the skate, and right in. I think Hoffman's going to get credit for this goal. Let's see where this puck ends. Centering play, and I believe that went off the stick of Brian Little and into the net.
All the way back out, lays it across. CC looks, fires, rebound, Lundqvist back-to-back stop. Another chance, fires, scores, Hoffman.
And it was a one battle by Pageau over Smith that kept the puck alive. And that allowed the puck to get out to Hoffman. And they found a way to get on the board for Ottawa, 1-0.